Okay, we're going to check the hive number two, see if we can steal some honey, if they have any ready, and we should be checking for eggs and hopefully a mated queen from our OTS splitting.
Yeah, they're starting to put some back up in here a little bit. Nothing crazy. Not much in it. They're starting to put some nectar back in it. It's got a little leak. Oh, there are a ton of bees up here. Ah, they're actually capping some honey here. Yep, putting stuff in. Doing a little bit of capping. All brand new drawn frames. These will come in handy next year. And the third honey super. Looks to be more of the same, they're just drawing it out. Ah, they're drawing it wonky. I'm gonna have to scold them now. Oh, geez. Come on, girls. That is not how we draw a comb. And of course, it's filled with nectar. Ugh. Making a mess. Ah, oh, jeez. Come on, guys. Well, that last box, they made a mess of drawing that comb out. Hopefully we don't start a robbing problem. Now we need to check these for this box for queen. Certainly are a lot of bees. Oh, that's heavy. Wow. That is some solid honey right there. Oh man. Look at that. Wish they were doing that in my honey super. Also a lot of honey. Good grief. Clean cup. Otherwise this is, there's some bee bread and a whole lot of nectar. Whole lot of nectar. They'll be ready for winter. They aren't too happy. Okay, I see fresh wet brood. Time to start looking for the queen. If we got a new one, that's a good thing. Empty queen cup. Lots of wet brood. Lots of wet brood and eggs. Gotta keep my eye open for the queen. That's a heavy frame. That must all be nectar. Oh, that's all honey. That's a big fat honey frame. This box is so heavy. Okay, here we go. This whole frame is just pollen, bee bread. I mean, a ton of it. I didn't see any eggs in these open spots. I see a couple bees walking around with pollen on them. I don't know where they're gonna put it. The eggs up here at the top of the frame. Hard part might be trying to find her through all these bees, but I guess if we don't mark her, at least we know we got a queen. Well, I didn't see her, but I definitely saw eggs and whatnot. I'm going to put them back together. Well, ended up finding her. She was up here in the top box, so I'm gonna mark her. All right, we got her. She's not real big. I don't know if you can see her. She's not super huge, but she'll probably work into it. She did nothing was capped, so. Well, that was another not very good marking job. But she's marked. Let's go put her back in. You might as well come along. She just would not line up. Then she scrapes her body on the thing and gets paint on herself. All right, let's set her down. I'm gonna put these frames back in. Here.
here. They never want to come out. Here she comes. There she goes. Well, I hope I got that.